Can I make a run for it across that? Yeah, go on, why not? No, you can't. Mink's gonna hide behind this fence. No more grenades, please. Run! That's it. Stay there. Where did that come from? They went in there. So obviously... Sean, you're going on a suicide mission, mate. Up there, that's where it came from. See, stay away from the windows all the time. Come from? Bloody hell, I can see it from there. Oh. What a shot. There's obviously something loitering round there. That's a tree. Don Shenmue's out standing right out in the open like that. Minx doesn't move much. Got no more grenades. No! Oh no. Right, don't miss. That's a petrol station. That was a big explosion. Oh, shocks. Shocks is just kicks ass. Sean, you're doing the warehouse on your own. Ah, there. Oh no, it's a civilian, that's not too bad. Hopefully. That might be it. Hopefully there's nothing over here. Although that is quite, you know, quite a few buildings. Pardon me. Bit rude, isn't it? Right, who hasn't moved? Who's that? Someone hasn't moved. Doing all right out there on your own. All exposed. There you go. No. Oh, come on. Somebody in the warehouse been murdered. That open door. Oh, bloody hell, look, they're all bunched up. Everybody else has moved. Around the undiscovered country, that's where they all are. That's the open door for the warehouse. So, we can cut through the shop. All I have to do, drop a grenade in here, and obviously it's a petrol station, we're all dead. All dead, man. This is a tough little map. Quite a few civilians still alive, more than I thought actually. Right. Someone's got a gun in that warehouse. Who's it going to be? Blow a hole in the door, I suppose. Don't leave me behind.
Sean's a lame duck. Anybody else who's not moved?
I don't think so.
Baron's a bit exposed.
Oh, who's that?
That was retro sofa, wasn't it?
Well done, Darren.
Oh, I don't think that was very good. But we'll have to see. Three dead, I think. That's three dead out of 14. Could have been better.
Can't even remember who died. Retro sofa, I think. It's one of them.
And Woodlin, 37 on his first mission, that was a bit tragic. Such a waste. Okay. Civilians killed, 9, shit. Civilians saved.
That's like, I'm not 100% happy, but that I have to do.
Right, that's it. I think I'm going to go and, I'm going to keep doing reconnaissance for this alien base. So hopefully by the next episode, we'll be able to do a base assault, which where everyone will die. That'll probably be the end of this little run of videos, because, you know, pretty much there will be sort of a major cull of our forces. But I'll tell you what, let's see.
Sean's
wounded. So who are we missing? We're missing Retro Sofa, Woodlin, and can't remember who else. I'm going to have to look it up, but actually it's how we did 4 kills out of 5. Bloody hell, Sean, look at that. A whole month. Right, so our retro sofa is still there. There you go. Who died then? Oh well. I'll find out and then I'll get back to you. I'll tell you next time. I'll put a little, anyway. Thanks for watching, and come back for the next installment. See you later.